गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल। गुड इवनिंग।
गुड इवनिंग सर।
सो रामनायक, कैन यू शो दैट व्हाट यू हैव ट्राइड विथ दैट नेम चेंज और हर इज स्पॉन्डन स्पॉन्डन हैज डन समथिंग। कैन यू शो योर स्क्रीन? Can you run the bridge of EXE Ashin or Otul?
Yes sir, we could run and play.
So have you seen what they have done Spondon and Ramnaik? Could you understand that?
Sorry, like in what sense what they have done?
I told you they have done something. So have you discussed with them?
Sir, regarding names?
Yes.
No, sir. Regarding names, I didn't discuss with them. I was just finding out myself, like how to add that, but I didn't discuss with them. So this came in my mind in the evening only. Like there was a lot of issue. Like we had to inform on chat that I am this, I am this, I am this. So I thought, why don't we add the names so that everyone knows who is what?
Can you show your screen, QT? Ramnath, can you open your QT? Can you share screen? Ramnath. Okay. Thank you. हाँ मैं वो व्हाट्सएप में भेजा आपको वो लिंक। हाँ ठीक है ठीक है। रानी क्या इशू है? स्पंदन कैन यू शेयर योर स्क्रीन? स्पंदन कैन यू शेयर योर स्क्रीन?
ओके सर, राम नायक है शेयर्ड, सो आई कैन नॉट शेयर।
You demonstrate today. Some guest will be joining with us. He will guide you how to do that name change. So you share your screen and you explain what you have done for name change. Spandan, are you there? Vandan, can you open your QT? Can you show what you have done for name change? Vandan, Atul and Puneet, why you are hiding behind the screen? Puneet, Atul, Spandan, why are you hiding?
Sir, my network speed is slow today. That's why I'm not.
How you will work? If network is problematic, and you have taken a work from home, and you don't have these things. Everybody is telling this is not their power cut. Is there all these excuses? Every day, so how will work then? Puneet, can you run this app, bridge app in your QT?
Which app? Hello, which app?
Can you build a अश्विनी तुम्हारा चल रहा था ना क्यूटी?
सॉरी सर,
क्यूटी चल रहा था तुम्हारा?
हाँ सर, माय क्यूटी इज वर्किंग।
खोल के देखो वो चालू होता है क्या नहीं।
यस सर, सो इट इज ओपन ऑलरेडी। It is working. Hello, sir, am I audible?
Yes, yes.
So it is working, it is open.
I'm sharing my window. Can you see my window?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now you see, this is the latest file which I shared with you, and there. This is having three things, no? This is a bridge, bridge club, and bridge dashboard. These all those three you can see in my laptop. This is the bridge club dashboard. Can you see?
Yes, sir.
Is it working with you? Have you got this? Anyone?
No, sir, I didn't get this.
No, sir.
This was MSVC. Puneet?
No, sir. Otul, hello, am I audible?
Yes, you are audible. Otul, have you done
this? No, sir, I don't have. No, sir, I don't have this.
Ramnayak, have you got this? Ramnayak, are you there? Now this is the dashboard. This is the dashboard. Somebody was telling how to play game option, full screen. Can you see all this option here in my screen?
Yes, sir.
So already all these things are there. Only thing you could not enter this thing. So many things we have done already. And in this video, you see all your seniors, they are working here. Now, can you see this window?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Mr. Rajiv Tiwari has come. He is a very senior programmer. Okay. And I will introduce him to you all. Hello, Rajiv ji, are you there?
Yes, yes, I am here.
Okay, so we have today Oshin, Puneet, Atul, Ramnayak, and one Spandan. He will also be joining. All are from IIT, IIT Bombay, and IIT Delhi, and they are now working with me. And Mr. Rajiv, he is a very expert programmer. He has done a lot of contribution in our application during earlier time. So today I have invited him so that he can guide you all about how to proceed for your work. Okay. So Rajiv ji.
Yes.
What I am first, I am describing what we have done, and you can understand that after you left, so many things has been done. So I am sharing my screen here. So these are the bridge main. Now we integrated all the app in one place, and this is BridgeMain Pro. It is having Bridge, Bridge Club and Bridge Dashboard. It has some other utilities also, client manager, video chat, Bridge login and Bridge dashboard. So when we talk about Bridge dashboard, now this is the interface, Bridge dashboard. Here all the tournaments we play, I think it will be connected here, shown here. I have not, we could not try it. You see this rooms, all the rooms, chats, and videos, everything set here. And but nobody could, means only I am able to build this. They could not able to build this. First problem they are facing in that. And you know that next I am showing that this is the our Bridge Club server, and here we have added chat and video. You can see that video. So I am starting a tournament, a single tournament, and then we'll under we'll explain what is the additional things we have added. So suppose I am one board tournament. So this is one board we have set, and then I can connect with players. There are four players. So first I will be taking joining North. Then South. East, and West. So when they play, and you know that everything, as you know that it is done very nicely. Here you see that every name, this West player, pair number two, East player, pair number two, and then this is the North player. Now we have added a timer here. Can you see this timer?
Yes, yes.
Below the North pair one, and timer, it is timing started, means whether he is taking inordinate time or not, that will be monitored. And here, suppose the bidding starts and he bids, suppose, one diamond. So now it goes to next man. And now you see his turn is started bidding. And North now showing waiting, because his timing, he is now waiting for others bid. So his time is not counted here. So we can know that he has taken. Yes.
Okay.
So he is taking, and you see here one button is there, alert. So any artificial build, we can alert now. Earlier it was not there. So here I will pass it. Now it goes to South. South is also waiting. It should not be waiting. Now it is South's build. So maybe some thing we have to check. Suppose this is also, oh, pass, okay, pass, pass. This should show the time here. Now, lastly, it goes to there. Bidding, his time is showing, his time started. So all pass. Now, when all pass, then bid is declared here at the end. It is now we have to play. Now in play, here it is the your turn to play here. Now we have added one button, claim. You see, this claim was not there earlier. this claim. So they can claim, means if he is sure that all tricks we get, then he can claim all, suppose 13 tricks he claims. So submit. When it submits, then it goes to other players to validate. And you see this timing also recorded, means play timing here. So these are the advanced features. Now it has gone to south. Number of tricks claimed by opponent, 13. Explanation given. Explanation given, yes. Claim accepted. So you can decline or you can accept. So result will be declared and this new game will start. But here also some problem because we had set one board game. So here it should have come game over, but it has not come here. It has come a new game. So like that, a small correction is there, but they are facing lot of problem in starting the game itself. Almost more than 1 month they are trying to set this QT, but they could not set it. You see result also coming here. And round one, here you can see we can replay also, file, play selected match. Okay, not no. This control tab, then you have to make it.
So don't hold the tab, just press it.
It is going back, no? Now it is okay, I think.
Yes. So where you need the correction?
You see this tournament when it started here,
okay.
It is showing a status, who okay. is doing what. So many things we have done, but okay. we are getting stuck with small things. And now we want that this name, no? Here in this, that north name, should appear with his name, this spin. North, who is playing north, who is playing south. And that is the thing. And now Spandan is there? Spandan or Ramnaik? Spandan, can you show what you have done? Ramnaik, Spandan, can you show whatever done, whatever you have done? Can you hear me? Ashin, am I audible?
Yes, you are audible.
So why they are hiding behind this screen? Hello, Ramnaik. Spandan, Otul, Puneet.
Yes, sir, I'm here.
Why others are hiding
yes,
behind the screen? Why they are not showing their face? Spandan, are you there? Puneet, kya hota hai? Tum log kyun chup jate ho? हाँ क्या हो रहा है तुम्हारा? हमारे साथ एक गेस्ट है एंड यू आर शोइंग योर ऑल दिस थिंग. स्पंदन आर यू देयर?
हेलो हेलो ऑडिबल नो हेलो
यस यस
यू आर ऑडिबल ऑडिबल
सर आई विल टू डू आई विल
Pandan, can you share your screen?
Yes, sir.
Can you explain what you have done?
Regarding what name thing, adding that name feature. Hello. Hello.
But I have discussed till now what we are discussing.
Okay, so about the name thing, what I have done is, so I in that window, the client window that we see, I added this name label here, but I was not able to connect the QML file. Which displays the name means when we give the name here as input, then we want the output to be displayed when the player is playing in that UI. So that UI's code is there in this player level, this code. So here in this line, if I add my name Spandan Datta like this, so it will be displayed in that player's UI. But the problem is that I am not able to get, matlab, if I am able to get the input we can get from this input dialog when we create this name label, a particular class gets created here. So when the user gives the input here in this name, so that gets stored here in a variable. But now I want to connect this CPP file to this QML file or this player level QML file, and I want that variable to be used in this QML file so that the input name that is given in that CPP file is can be used here in this QML file. So that is the thing that I am not able to do. How to connect the CPP files and QML file so that the name is visible. So that's it.
So Rajiv ji, this is the problem. Actually, can you suggest something where to plot these names against this north, south, east, west?
What he is explaining is not audible too much, but so can he explain again what he is trying to do here?
Spandan, you use your laptop mic, that headphone, remove headphone. I think that will be better. Yeah, speak now. You remove that. You directly talk to your audio. Is there no laptop?
No, I have switched off my fan, so now problem will be not there. Am I audible now?
Yeah, you are audible now. You are audible now.
Okay.
So can you share your screen and
yes.
Tell me where what you are trying to do there?
Okay. So I was saying that in that client file, here I have added this player label extra.
Okay.
So here
you put an example. You put an example.
Write the player name here.
So I'm giving my name, okay, and then when we click OK, so
yeah.
This name should be exactly the name that he has, the user has given as the input, should be visible in the player's UI when the game starts, when all the cards are there.
Okay, okay. That is the information dialogue you want to show there.
Yes, beside that North, who is North? Dash.
No, player. No, but where you want to show in that info dialogue? Can you open that?
Okay.
Canvas.
So that QML one. This is the code. I was saying that once the user gives the name as the input in that client window, so the input, the name I'm storing in this info dialog.cpp here. I'm getting the input here. Now I want that variable to be used in this QML file. Where if I use the variable here and write Pandan, that gets reflected in that player's UI. So basically I want to use the variable that I have got in that CPP file here in this QML file. So I don't know how to connect the CPP file and the QML file. That's the thing, what I'm saying. I want to get the input in that CPP file and want to use that variable in this QML file. That's it.
Okay, it means we want to connect your some signal to the that UI.
Yes.
That QML.
Yes, QML.
And you want to control with the CPP.
Yes.
Means the input. You want to give a okay when when you press the okay, say okay, then it is going to generate the signal for it, okay.
Yes.
So for that signal, you want to connect with the QML. Okay. Am I correct?
Yes.
Open that play canvas? North, south, east, west, green canvas.
No, he is trying to connect the QML file, QML,
yes, yes,
with the that CPP. Okay.
Yes.
So the only thing is that actually already it is there and you need to connect your signals to that the QML UI. Okay.
Yes, yes. Yes. Hello. I'm starting the game to show that UI.
No, just I am just giving you the one logic here. Okay.
So, when the player gives the input and presses OK, this opens. So, here I want to add my name here, like South dash player's name, like this.
Okay, here you want
now,
to add.
Now, Rajivji, let me talk something. Here you see that south and pair number. Pair number we are giving in the input. Can you show that first screen of Bridge EXE? Opening screen?
Client.
Bridge EXE. Uh-huh. Yes, yes, yes. You see, not here. Where it is connecting, pair number one, it is taking from you open that bridge club.
That's a that thing that I have login issue that doesn't open. You have to show.
No, you run one bridge club, second one.
Okay.
Or you can open this bridge club already open. No, here.
This you are
bridge
saying.
Bridge club server. So here. From here, when we are putting pair one, that is taking from where? You can minimize now this screen. You see south and pair one. these two is coming. So south and north, they are coming when we are clicking on our player north, south, east, west. And pair number, pair two, somehow it is coming. And similarly, that when we are putting the name there, that name should also come here. This is the issue, means we are required.
Okay, okay. So can you just, on that project, Spandan, can you search pair one, where it is written? Pair, yeah, here, here it is, okay. That is in the UI side, okay? So you want to, this is the static string actually, it is written. But here it is taking the values, okay?
Okay.
Spandan, here player.num2, it is taking value from somewhere. Okay, so you need to just, I think it is a class. It's a class object, and there player.num2, in the similar way, you need to create one variable, and there you need to, whatever, when you click on the okay, then whatever the string is present into the text box, okay, you need to get that. Okay, on that event, when you are clicking on okay, there is a signal and there is a corresponding slot you need to declare, and on the slot you need to assign the whatever the value that is present into the text box, that you need to take that value and you need to assign that and you need to access here, just like a player.num2, it is accessed now.
Okay.
Can you search the player where it is in the whole project? Can you search?
Yes.
Go to the, where there is some CPP file is there.
Yes, there are.
Yeah, there is info dialog.
Yes.
So here you see, this is the player. Okay.
Here it is. The player variable.
But here UI not see. Player is 0, 1, 2. But player.num2 here, no?
A player.num.
Yeah. Can you search num here? Num only?
Yeah.
Whatever the variable that is declared there, no? Just search it.
It's a num in this file only.
No. You just show me that the QML file.
Okay.
QML. Whatever the QML that you have shown. Here, num2. Num here, no? Num, yeah, search the num here. Num. That is the variable. Maybe it is declared in that CPP file.
There in
No, this is not. Okay, it is accessing from player.qml, okay? So can you open that player.qml? There is, you see here, this is the variable num, okay?
Yes.
So it is accessing from there actually. This ID, this is the grid ID. This is player.num, okay? So it is taking the value from there, okay?
Mm.
But you need to check some other thing also. How it is assigning the value here for that num actually. Can you check in this file num where it is written?
Okay.
Num or the num, how it is getting the value? No, here that is a property under the num, how they are assigning the value. Need to check that.
It has only, they have declared it. It's not getting used anywhere, is it?
Nowhere, no?
No.
Okay. Yes. So see here, the signal card click like that. Okay. When the card click, this is the bind with the card click is a one signal actually. Okay. This is a signal. So in the similar way, you need to attach your signal here and you need to get that string value. Okay. And you need to use that. Okay.
Okay.
Means in the similar way, you need to attach one signal. Okay.
Okay.
So that signal is means assigning the value there, and after that you can use the same under the that here. Okay.
Okay, I can try that. Okay.
One thing it is there. So okay, can you show me where that dialogue is there? That the dialogue is created. That is player dot. It's a main dialogue or it's something else?
Dialogue means what?
This one actually. I'm asking where you have just shown me, no? That is screen actually. That is the main. From where you are select giving the that name. Player details you are putting, no? Okay. Player.qml. This is the, I think this one, player.qml, no? This one, no? You are putting from here itself, no?
Yes.
You are putting in this screen, no?
Yes, I think.
Sorry?
The input that is getting, we are getting.
No, where, from which QML file you are giving the input? Means you are entering your text something, no? And clicking okay. On OK.
It is here in this. The plus something will show in that UI. This is the text.
No, but here it is accessing. Where it is accessing? Northeast West player dot num. Okay. So under the num you find 0, 1, 2. It is maybe it is something count that value assigned here. I think.
You are saying
no. Here, can you open player.qml?
Yes.
Somewhere definitely there is a num value is assigned. Somewhere. Just go down.
They have just declared it.
No. It is somewhere. It is getting the value. How it is taking 1, 2, 3?
But they have just declared the num. It's not getting.
No. You have declared this?
No, I have not written the code. That is the problem. I have to understand everything.
Yeah. Okay. That is not a problem. Understanding is not a problem. Can understand. But you are not finding any entry for the num here?
No, I'm not in this file.
Okay.
No, it's not. Okay. No.
Mm-hmm. Okay, then you need to means this is the this dialogue that okay. So can you show me that CPP file where the player entry is there?
Yes.
So here you see na, there is no number here. No? Yeah, that string is showing, but only thing is you need to do whatever you click on the OK, that string you need to take from there. Okay. So now you can, how you can do it? I'm telling you.
Hello.
Yeah, hello.
Yeah, I just want to like comment here. Can you go to talker.h?
Sorry?
Talker.h in the headers.
Huh.
Talker.h, yeah. Here is some num. Where it is, I found it.
Okay.
in signal.
No, it's a claim now, no? It's nothing. It is not related to that.
It is a score.
Not this. Go down. Yeah, here. Play, fourth line.
Yeah. This one is a signal, actually. You can search this signal, player number, where it is used. Can you search player number?
Player number.
Yeah, definitely there is a particular signal it's generating, and that signal is you means on that, when that signal is gets generated, then it is means adding that pair one or pair two. So just search in the whole project player number. Here you click. This one, talker.cpp, go there. Just, here you see. See, this is emitting that signal actually, okay? When send it ready, then it is emitting that signal, and that is, that gives one or two things, one, two, or anything.
Okay.
Player number. Whatever the player number, it is there. That signal is generated. So I think you need to, again, you need to write your own signal for that, and you need to attach your one slots here, just like a send ready. Okay. So you need to, in place of player number, you need to means emit one text. Whatever you declare, what text you need to declare in play, means you need to emit in place of number, you need to emit one text, okay? And that is collected on that place, okay? So in this way, you are able to.
Atul, can you, do you understand what he is mentioning, Atul? Atul, are you there?
No, sir, I didn't understand much. Actually,
आपको तो programming बहुत अच्छा आता है. Programming, ये तो programming ही है, और क्या है इसमें?
No, no,
I'm comfortable in Python.
Atul, no, no,
only know Python.
What?
Atul, I'm explaining something. Actually, if you know the Python, actually, it's okay. But the thing is that this is the things how the Qt things works, means signals, yes, and slots. Okay, so signals is nothing but it is a one whatever you generate the event, that is a one function actually. It consists of some format. According to that, you need to attach one slot. Slot is nothing but it is a one function. Okay, means signals means anything you are clicking on some button or something. It generate one signal, okay? Means signals, maybe it generate one signals. That is, you are click, means click is a one signal, okay? So in every signals, you need to attach one slot, okay? So slot is, yes, nothing but is a function. It is a C function or C++ function.
Yes.
So what I am telling means you need to, as whatever he is clicking on OK on the UI side, on that OK, you need to collect that text, and you need to collect that text on the particular signal and assign to the particular variable, and that variable you need to access on the UI side. Okay, so if you know Python, it's also easy for you. Okay.
Yes.
Means there is nothing but it is a signal, you can understand as it, that is the one callback function, do you know? Function pointer.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, in the similar way it is working. Okay. But there is a difference between a function, means signals, and the function pointer. But it's normally it's the same, means any type, whatever the type you are specified, according to that it is generating the signals, and you need to capture on the particular slot. Okay, means for every function you need to attach the means we have the different signals in the Qt framework. Qt is a UI framework. UI supported means framework. Okay, that is for the means common platform. It means whatever the UI you have created under the Qt, that is working with the different platforms, means Android or any platform you are talking about, Android, Linux, Mac, any whatever the UI you have created, that is used in the different OS. Okay, so I don't think it is difficult for you. That is just you need to understand there are the two functions. One is you use signal, and signal is generated when you when you double click, when you move the mouse. These are the signals. Okay. So you need to attach one function with that signal, and you are able to achieve your whatever you want. Okay.
Yes.
So now are you getting Aswin?
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Yes. Hello.
Yeah, you have worked on Python, right? You are telling.
So that was Atul, but yeah, I also have worked on Python.
Okay, but this is the question with Atul.
Yeah.
Atul, now you are clear what you have.
Yes,
to do?
Yes, sir. I am getting.
Okay.
तो राजीव जी और थोड़ा सा ओवरऑल आइडिया दे दीजिए ये जो क्विक है और विगेट है और ये पाइथन है ये थोड़ा सा कैसे ये लोग आराम से काम कर सके ऐसा कुछ जेनेरिक आइडिया थोड़ा दे दीजिए।
अच्छा नहीं ओके पाइथन इज समवेयर इट इज ए स्क्रिप्टिंग लैंग्वेज ओके so it is working means it's particularly working on the application layer. So in the similar way you need to means whatever the python is actually in the it is using the concepts of the class data structure okay so but here whatever the means in the Qt you find the same thing class means for the every UI elements like UI is a button or info dialog or the Qt Q is nothing but it is a QML file. It is a QML that is used to design the UI. Okay, and that UI is directly you can whatever the things you are doing with the UI that can be used with the CPP files. Okay, so whatever suppose you have written. I am talking about the Python. Suppose you have written some script, some function in the Python. Okay, and on that function you want to do something. Okay, so in the similar way, you need to hear the concept is something like a signals and slot. In signal is nothing but it is a function. When you are clicking, then that event should be on that event. You need to do something. By declaring your slot, okay, and you need to means define the after the declaration you need to define that slot, okay, and you need to attach that means that UI you need to attach with that function, okay, that slot. So normally here what you are doing you have to give the path of the UI that is the QML UI and you need to attach the function there okay attach the slot and signals so means whatever the things it is you have studied or you have used into the Python that is the whatever the function whatever the script you have written that you can direct that in the similar way you can use here you can write your own function okay but here you cannot find all those things just like a means whatever Python it directly calls the library and that you can directly use into that script that kind of thing you cannot do here but you need to write the code from whatever the logic you have you thought you need to write the CPP means C++ code there as a function as a slot here okay In place of function, you need to use slot. But I don't think you can you can use the same thing whatever you are doing under the Python. Okay. But you just understand that what the function is doing. So here, what the slot is doing. Okay. In a similar way, you can correlate and you can move forward. Okay. And also, if you find there is the Python supported also Qt framework also there, PyQt. Okay. So you can understand there how the PyQt is used to create the UI and how you relate this is with the QML. Okay. So just that is the Qt actually, it is based on the C++ what you are doing, C++ language. But in the Python, there is a PyQt. So there is no difference. Only the difference is the Python is a scripting. Python has some language construct, whatever that is a different type of construct in comparison to the C++. And the C++ has a different type of coding you need to. Okay. But almost programmatically, both are same. Whatever the logic you are doing. But here you understand that means in place of function, you are using slot here, or class means all the UI elements consist of the classes that is used into the UI, that is used in the queue. Okay. Yeah. So is there anything else you want to ask? Are you getting what I have told, or what I have explained, Atul? Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay, so use your concept of the programming skills here and try to get the solution. Whatever the things is given to you, try to use the same logic here and try to achieve it. Okay.
Okay, Rajiv ji, thank you for the nice introduction and for guidance. And okay. In future, if we face some problem, we will consult to you. And I know that you are very busy nowadays, and still I request to spare some time when possible to guide these young budding coders.
Okay. Yes, thank you.
And any question you have, anyone, Puneet and Spandan, any clarity you want, you can again ask. Spandan.
No, sir.
Now, can you do the rest of the thing?
No, whatever he has said, I will try.
Okay. So
yeah, just try. If you face any issue, just connect with me again. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, Rajiv ji, we'll be in touch. Yeah,
I'm dropping. So may I drop now?
Yes. Yeah, you can drop. We will continue the meeting.
Thank you, sir.
So, Ashwin, your thoughts.
The thoughts doesn't like it is like more Thirek, clear.
Thor se bolo, sab log sun paaye, samajh paaye.
Hello, is my voice clear?
Haan, bolo.
Yes, sir. So I was saying after what he explained, it is like more clear what Qt, how Qt works. Like before, I didn't know that there is something like slot and signals which it takes and then it works like that. So yeah, it is a bit more clear. But again, like we'll have to try and then yeah, like so, practicing. Yes, sir.
Are you free now? No. This meeting is going on, so I want to introduce you. Okay, I'll be sending the link to your WhatsApp, okay? Zoom meeting. So I am introducing another one, and I request don't hide behind the screen. Don't hide behind the screen. This is very bad manner in Zoom meeting. Everyone, why you want to hide? I don't get any reason for hiding. You don't want to show your face. You want to be a leader in future with this hiding tendency. Leader followers only, they try to hide behind someone. And you want to be a follower in future, in career. I am repeatedly telling you. You see, now one student will come. He is slightly older than you, maybe 2-3 years older. And see how he talks. Whenever you 4-5, you talk, it is very difficult to understand even what you are talking. Your voice will not come. I feel I never seen such shaky students till now. That fellow came, everybody hid behind this screen. You can tell me what is your problem. If you have any problem, I want to accept that. But I am from the day one, I am telling, don't try. You are the leaders. You have to lead it. Lead the society. And prepare yourself from day one. It is not that jab leader banenge, tab hum wo sab sikhenge. Koi chance hi nahi dega tumko. तुम्हारे लिए हमको ये लगता है वो भी देखो कितना अच्छा से क्लियरली बोल रहा था जो बोल रहा था वो समझ में आ रहा था क्लियरली बट तुम लोग जब बोलते हो अश्विन इतना शेकिंग करते करते बोलते हो तो आधा समझ में आता है आधा समझ में नहीं आता है सबका ये है किसी का क्लियर ये नहीं है जो भी बोलना है अच्छा बोलो वो भी समझना चाहिए बुरा बोलो वो भी समझना चाहिए ये जो हम लोग का एक अपॉर्चुनिटी ये दिस आई शुड से दैट ये हम लोग को एक साथ आने का एक मौका मिला लाइफ में तुम लोग कहाँ चला जाओगे दो दिन के बाद पता नहीं यू विल बी रीचिंग मेनी ग्रेटर हाइट ये एक जगह में हम लोग को मिलने का मौका दिया ये दिस आर गॉड गिफ्ट इट इज ऐसा नहीं होता है सो उसको जितना हो सके उसका एडवांटेज लो मैं कितना सारे ट्राई कर रहा हूँ, फ्रीलांसर को जा रहा हूँ, एंड ये जो एक्सपीरियंस लोग, इन लोग को आधा घंटा मिलना बहुत मुश्किल होता है। मैं ट्राई कर रहा हूँ किसको लगा सकता हूँ जो आपको गाइड कर सके, आपको नॉलेज बढ़ सके, आप ये थोड़ा आइडिया ले सके। आपका सीवी में कितना बड़े बड़े चीज लिखा हुआ है, बट जब हम पूछ रहा हूँ तो देख रहा हूँ कुछ आप लोग नहीं किया। अभी अतुल बोल रहा है सीवी ओपन सीवी में काम किया, अब ओनली पाइथन काम किया। पाइथन बोल के कुछ होता नहीं है, प्रोग्रामिंग होता है तो एक उसका लैंग्वेज होता है। स्लॉट एंड ये अश्विन बोला है स्लॉट एंड सिग्नल नहीं सुना मैं पहले, सर आई डोंट नो हाउ। एंड रामनायक आज जो क्रूशियल डे है, रामनायक डाउन है पूरा, बिल्कुल ये नहीं आया। सीएससी स्टूडेंट है, इसको जानकारी होना चाहिए सब कुछ। मीन्स हमको कोई एक मीन्स पॉजिटिव ये नहीं आ रहा है भाई, तुम लोग के साथ बहुत दुखी हो रहा हूँ मैं। तुम लोग के साथ जब हम काम कर रहा हूँ तो मेरे इतना भी एक मोटिवेशन भी नहीं आ रहा है। कभी कभी लगता है सबको ड्रॉप कर दूँ, मेरा इंटर ये मेरा एनर्जी और ये खत्म नहीं चाहिए। जब हम वो तीनों से मिलता हूँ वो मैथ प्रोजेक्ट का, मेरा क्रिएटिविटी एंड हैप्पीनेस इतना बढ़ जाता है उनके साथ जब बात करता हूँ। तुम लोग क्या बोलते हो वो भी समझ नहीं आता है। स्पंदन योर वेरी वेरी थ्रो, लोग को समझ में नहीं आता है तुम क्या बोलते हो। एंड अखिल इज कमिंग, सो बी रेस्पेक्टफुल एंड बी स्मार्ट। ओके हेलो अखिल, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन सर, हाउ आर यू?
या फाइन, सो आफ्टर लॉन्ग
या
सो वी हैव लॉट ऑफ इंटर्न्स एंड आई रिक्वेस्ट ईच वन ऑफ यू अश्विन अतुल, यू जस्ट ब्रीफली इंट्रोड्यूस टू अखिल।
Hello Akhil.
Akhil, can you open your video?
Actually, I am outside, sir.
Oh, okay, no issue. Yes, yes.
Yeah.
So he is Akhil. To you introduce later yourself, okay?
Yeah. Sure.
Hello. Yeah. So should I start?
Yes.
Yeah, so I am Ashwin Agarwal. I am currently pursuing B.Tech in Chemical Engineering at IIT Bombay. I just finished my fourth semester, and I am currently working with Sir on Das Bridge project.
Hi Ashwin.
Okay. Good. Yeah. Atul.
Hello Akhil, I am Atul. Currently completed my second year in mathematics and statistics from IIT Bombay. Like Ashwin, I'm also started working with Kanchal sir on Das Bridge project.
Hi Atul.
I'm Puneet.
Hello, I'm Puneet from mechanical department at IIT Bombay, and I'm also like working at Das Bridge project along with Sam.
Hi Puneet. Hi.
Spandan.
Hello. Hi Akhil. I'm Spandan. I'm pursuing B.Tech in Chemical Engineering department from IIT Delhi. I'm also doing the same.
Doing the
Das Bridge
project,
and Chandra sir. Hi Spandan. And Ramnayak. Hello Akhil, I am Ramnayak from CSE department. I have just completed third year. I'm working with Das sir for this Das project, Das Bridge project.
So Akhil, you introduce yourself.
Yeah. So hi everyone. I did my engineering last year from IT department. So currently I am working as assistant manager in Jio. So a few of my projects currently I'm working on JioMeet. Most of the people must be using that now. So we are in the verge of releasing the new 2.0 for that with AI enabled functionalities and all. So yeah, we are working on that. And I was with the sir for more than 6 to 7 months working on his projects as well as project on Dasbridge server as well as client and even creating website. So had a wonderful journey with him. And I'm telling you, I learned many things from him and he's such a passionate learner at this age also. Like he tends to learn many things. Like Akhil, how to start with HTML. Like I want to learn. Like he loves to learn everything. If he thinks, yeah, it is new for me, he starts to learn that. So he's very much an enthusiastic learner. So yeah, I am very lucky to be an under-sir to working. Yeah, that's it.
Okay, thank you, Akhil, actually. And now I have seen that your link of this HTML. So I was thinking whether if they can bring some improvement or not on that. So I want that any of you have any experience in HTML or anything for web hosting, tell me first. Then Akhil can tell how we can improve on our projects. So first you five, if you have any experience in web hosting or HTML or WordPress or related anything.
Sir, actually I have interest in HTML. I previously worked on one website previously. Hello?
You are not audible properly.
Audible, no?
Audible. Yes.
Yes. Yes, sir. Actually, I was interested in doing HTML. Previously, I did one project on that also. So, I'm somewhat, I know HTML and CSS actually. I can do.
Okay. Akhil, can you guide what else can we can do? And you need, if you have some time, Akhil, I can show you what you are.
I am back. I'm at home now.
Okay. Good. So actually, see that he has done all this thing in 3 days. All this documentation, all web page. Everything, only 3 days he took to do that. And see that that relationship still we enjoy. Means when we meet, when we talk, still we respect each other and enjoy. So these are the thing you should also, means positive thing. These are the things you should also learn. What I should say when you come to this internship, no? These are the qualities you cannot learn when you are in college. You can learn theories or that bookish knowledge, but these are the things who are great learning you can have when you do practical things. So Akhil, I am sharing that what we have done and
sure.
Okay. Now you see, we have integrated all this Bridge Club. This was two different apps we have, but now one Ugandan freelancer, he has worked on this and he has added a lot of functionalities in this. You can see that he has developed a dashboard, one login someone started and he worked on that. Then he might have connected it to Google account. So anyone having Google account, they can directly log in through Google account. Similarly, some bridge utilities and client room manager, a lot of things, video chat, Akhil, this is one thing he has done. I will show that video chat, what he is doing, but he could not transmit that. We discussed earlier, no, that transmission, he told that we require Tarn server and eyes. These two things, if we can integrate, then our video transmission will work. He is also working now itself, but it is not complete. So I am just showing one dashboard. I will do some dashboard. What is that? This is the dashboard, but I will create a tournament. Sorry. Then one bridge club. This is the bridge club interface. You know this interface. And then bridge. So we have four players. Now you see, first I will show this dashboard. In this dashboard, no tournament running yet, and here the many things he has done: profile, how to play, game option, full screen support, all these things. Then tournaments, room management, all the players we can see here. Feed, chat, video, everything is there. And then this tournament, there is no tournament. So now we are going here and we are creating a tournament. Suppose one board tournament. So when we create tournament, you see this tournament running, it has started here. And we want that tournament automatically is saved with the name and time also in XML file. You know that, okay, that XML file is generated. Yeah. But we want that this event should have its own name so that we can identify these tournaments with a name. And here players are disconnected. Now let us start this. And in this interface, you see this video and chat. These two things are added. So this is the chat window and server. This is server. And this is the video window. Here I think I should
it won't take the camera because it's the camera is taken by Zoom, so it won't recognize the camera.
Come back again.
So now the Zoom is using your webcam, so that's why it won't show up there.
Okay, good. These are the things. You see, this is the means knowledge he is having. So he can immediately identify the problem. I was thinking why it is not displaying me. Anyhow, so tournament is started and let the players join. When the players join, now we are trying to add one name, means each player, suppose North, and there is one, we are trying to put a name of the player here and connected to server. So it is connected. So this is the thing. Here you see, this timer was not there. Time has started, and here also player, when whatever players are action they are taking, it is being recorded here. North pair, you see bidding, time is going on. So how much time he takes, it is we have added. So like that, many features we have added. And this players statistics, you see this here, you see all players connected. So it is displaying that dashboard. So everything can be monitored by Bridge Club, means a director can see everyone here. And this is the room, how many players are there, every player's record will be there, chat and video, all this, many things what he has done, even I don't know. So now,
there are a lot many changes I am seeing.
Yes, a lot of things has added.
So yeah, one question to all. You all are interested in web development, or even you want to hands on this application in Windows also?
Actually,
I couldn't get you.
No, I am asking to them, like Ram Naik, Ashwin, Atul, and Puneet.
Yes, actually, I am interested in both sides, but if I can say, I can do a web development simply, like it's kind of simple thing, right?
Mm-hmm.
Compared with app development.
Sir, actually, you need to people for web development or for also this modification in this application also?
No, that I'll just 1 minute. Now, yeah. What is that Waswa? Waswa is from Uganda. He told mm-hmm. that he has created this. He told it can be clubbed with web. Means we can add in our website. So that will be great advantage. And then I don't know that whether that players can be online through without VPN. So I am not sure, but he is working on all those aspects. So now from your perspective, whether this can be added in our website or not.
So if we need to add this, first we need to clarify with that person, like how he like to add it, like what are the modules he want to add on the web. Because as we are hosting the website, we need to check the platform supporting this application as well. So first we need to check on that. Like we need to contact with that person also, like what all is required and what all capabilities should be there for this application. If we host it on web, there are a few advantages as well as few disadvantages. So we need to find out that after clarifying with them, with that person.
Okay, so I will take care of that. We are in touch constantly. And this is one thing. Besides this, actually, what else we can do in our website? This part, he'll take like care. What? So I will not assign this to interns. What interns can do, what Ramna can do.
So, like, what extra features you require? Like, for you said that you need organizations detail rather than filling in Google form. They need a direct page in the website itself, right? You mentioned that.
That is one of the main problem what I am facing. That how I can give access to the organizers to download and conduct tournaments. At the same time, how we can monitor that it is not being distributed, and we will not be knowing that what will happen next. Means it will become public, then we don't have, we will not have any control. So how to make it?
Yeah, that's why I think so. We have created the login part, right, in the server side.
Yeah, but the server login, we are facing now problem actually. The after adding so many things. No, earlier we were using this. I'll show you.
Yeah.
Here you see, we are using MinGW compiler, and there was no issue earlier. But now it is, we are using MSVC because of the video.
Oh, okay.
And video also, I have not shown you that. This is the video thing.
Okay.
So here I don't know this. Actually, here all these players video appears in this. When it will go to the players actually first. So the request goes to the players when we chat with all players.
Sir, then, first we need to invite.
So message. I think somehow we are not getting. Then when these players join, they can that also displayed there. So these are the things. And the other thing we are trying to do this OST pair like that, no? OST pair 2, that not pair 1, like that. We want to add a name on that. This is another improvement we are trying to do. So this is for coding part, and that we are talking about HTML part.
No, like in website, what all features you need now additionally?
Any idea because you have done it, and you see
what features you require to add in that extra.
I don't have any idea because I don't know what can be done there.
Like, can you say, tell what all are required from your side? We will try what all the students can implement accordingly.
Have you seen that part, another website we are using? Just a
the web one,
Breeze server.
I think so. You have shown me that also.
Yes,
just
so here a lot of things we can do here, and this is the most easiest thing. And I don't know, means if we get anything extra advantage with Dash Bridge or not. So I want that which one is more beneficial, this one or this one, or this is already established and maintained by experts from UK. So we have to only use here this part.
Yeah, so this will be more better than ours one, because as most of the bridge players come to this set, right? To identify which games have been ongoing and all. So I think so it will be the best website to get the traffic to your application.
Bridge webs, no?
Yeah, bridge webs, yes.
So I think we should not spend much time and effort on dashbridge.com. We should make this
we can make this more like appealing as well as what all extra are required.
Yes. Okay then. Okay. And any other suggestion you have, anything?
Sir, in this, if we can improve the UI part so that even because they are more more interested in HTML and all, so they can work on the front part, like UI designing for redesigning the UI of this website, that's bridgewebs.com. I think they give the option to redesign, right? This Bridgewebs.
They have all options. Yes.
So yeah, if they are interested in HTML part, so the first step they can do is to redesign this page, like more to make it more attractive, add some assets to it, like photos and all, application images, some videos, and few interactions and all. And here only they can give a form for organizers as well as players directly. Like now we are providing a Google form, right?
Yes.
Rather than that, they can give a form directly and they can connect it to Excel or a database. But that's the second part. First, they can improve the UI part here.
So these are the things. Any other thing, any other point? And he is not very much familiar with Qt Creator, but a lot of problem he helped me to solve from his coding knowledge. Though he was not knowing Qt, but still he could do a lot of things and help me in solving many of the problems in Qt also. And that everything he has done because he was knowing that C++, how it works and all those things.
Have you all any time tried the Qt, like installing or even executing the bridge file the sir has provided, anyone of you?
So everyone actually tried. For now, everyone has tried actually.
Oh, okay.
Previously, none of us are familiar with Qt Creator.
Yeah, same for me. I came to know what is Qt when sir introduced me to that. I even don't know what was Qt, like what is used for. Like after sir introduced me to it, I got to know that there is something used for developing games, even applications for cross-platform for iOS, Android, as well as for Windows together with the help of Qt. So yeah, I found out some solution, some basic codes and all. I tried that and I understood how the Qt works. Yeah, but I'm not fully familiar. I know basic, like how to start, how to run, and how to debug in Qt.
Yes, actually, we also know such kind of thing for now.
Yeah, so it's not a big deal because if you know the programming logic, you can search it for the go in Google. You will get most of the codes available for that.
Yes.
Yeah, sir. So most of them will be focusing on the web part, right? Not in the application side, right? Hello, sir.
Actually, my planning was there this summer I will start launching the product to the market, and before that we will try a lot of tournaments to fix any bug is there or not. But actually,
so yeah, once the freelancer has completed the coding part, we can give a round of testing, multiple testing. Everyone can give a multiple round of testing for like players as hosting as a server and as joining as players, and we can check that and we can find out if there is an issue, like if there is an issue connecting their admin or not, and if there is an issue, we can note it down and suggest to the developer like what can all be changed and modified.
Akhil, can you repeat again?
Yeah, I was saying once the developer completes his part, we can give one or two rounds of testing, proper testing, by using as the players or by create hosting the servers and trying it to play from everyone's laptop and checking it, like if it's working, if it's properly working according to our requirements or not, if there is any bugs or observations, like proper testing.
Actually, that Bhiranj, who has created this, no, he has created one application, bridge test, where it can automate the manual we are playing, no? They can automate it.
I think so. That was for the very old one, right? The Viraj, yes. So now there are lot many features, and I think so. We require manual testing for that, rather than that automated one. One or two rounds of manual testing will be great, so that we can identify, because the players won't be the automated ones, right? There will be actual players. So if we can able to find it by using actual players, that will be great, and it will be benefited for the application.
So my request to you that you all concentrate on testing, and you guide Akhil how what they should do while testing.
Yeah. So one the first thing is everyone create a single Excel file and share with all of the people, like in Google Sheets or anything, and everyone try, one become the host and all other becomes the player, and try what all issues you are facing while connecting or while playing, and raise it in that sheet. And once sir will go through it, and if sir will share it with the developer, or if I can also check what all the issues, and if it is really need to be verified and should be made proper, then we can ask the developer to do so. So yeah, you all can do is first share a sheet among yourselves, and then start a round of testing. Whenever you are doing together, it will be great in a call, sir, there is audio facility, right, in the application, or it's not? The audio facility in the application?
No.
Okay. Audio not there. Only chat is there.
Okay. So yeah, you all can join in a Zoom call or whichever you are all. Sorry.
So actually, we are communicating to Discord.
Yeah. Cool. Everyone is in Discord, right? You can share me the Discord link also.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm also using Discord. So yeah, if you are all in that, and if you all can check what all the issues are there and pending it in the sheet, will be good, so that the developer can have a look in that and rectify that issues. So any doubts or any questions?
So anyone? What is that Discord? I don't know.
So yeah, actually it's a communication software, same like Zoom, but it is mostly used by gamers. And for now, mostly they use for collaborating, like talking with everyone, and for gaming purpose. It's like normally it's like Zoom, Teams and all only, but it's a more facility for chatting, sharing content and all.
Okay.
It's an application.
Okay. So make a application like that, and we will be in touch with each other with that.
Yeah, sure. So you can do one thing, sir. You can create Excel sheet, and you can share with them so that they can update the observations what they find in the application. Okay. And okay, you can share the same with the developer, and he can rectify it if there is any issue.
Okay. Okay. Good. And anything in coding also, if they face any problem, they will talk to you. Okay.
Yeah. Sure. They can ping me. You can share my number with them. WhatsApp number.
So, okay. Thank you to everybody for a nice interaction. And any last minute suggestion or any feedback from your side, that you can share, and after that we will end the meeting. Anyone, anything. Ashin, you got 5-star. Tell something. That day, sir, one day you got 5-star.
Yes, sir. Sir, so like, I just want to say, like, we today only we did a lot of testing, and we found some issues which we wrote, like, didn't share a doc Excel sheet with you, but we wrote on a piece of paper that these all are the issues we are facing. So, yeah, I think if we do it for 2-3 days, we will get to know all the issues which are there, and then the designer, the developer, will be able to solve it. Yeah, I guess that this is a good planning for next couple of days.
Also, if you want to brainstorm, then you can give the suggestion, like, what if this is the issue, how it can be removed or something, like in the observations, next cell only, like how it can be improved. Yeah, any UI changes, or you can give that suggestion as well, so that
And I just wanted to ask, like, you said you also weren't very didn't even hear about Qt creator, right?
Yeah.
So did you learn it from like internet, or took some courses, basic courses for it? What did you do to program?
I will answer that. He has not downloaded and he has not learned anything. I talked to him and he joined me with AnyDex, and he was knowing that what is to be done for a programmer. So immediately he searched the relevant keywords, what is required for that, and which file it contains. He was moving here and there, and he could manage, sir, this is the problem and here it can be solved. He has not learned anything. He need not learn already, because it is very simple way. Already program code, every code is there. Only thing, if you know that how this code works and CPP syntax, then whether it is in Qt or anywhere, the sequence will be almost same. So I have seen that, and I don't remember that. Akhil, you have
only installed... the one thing you need to know is that you need to know how to Google. That's it. Main thing.
And Akhil, have you downloaded this Qt, installed in your system?
So no, I told you like after reinstalling my Windows and all, I didn't install Qt or Radmin anything now. Like, I need to do all that, because most of the time I am in my company's laptop, so I'm very less on my personal laptop. Most of the time I am sitting on my company's laptop only. Like, there's a lot pressure in company now because of the Xiaomi 2.0 in the verge of launching. So there's a very lot of workload now. So mostly even Saturday, Sunday, we have to do work now.
Okay, thank you, Akhil. This is a nice gesture from your side. And you see, whenever I ask anything, night 12, night 1 o'clock, 1:30, up to 2 also, I get reply from him. And that is the relationship we build. And similarly, Rajiv ji also. Whenever we ask request, they spare some time. They are so busy, no? Because whole weekday, they are fully engaged with their job. 9:30, they are working evening, 9:30. Up to 9:30, they have to work. So Saturday, Sunday only, they have some time. And that also, they spare so long time for us. So you also develop this type of attitude, then only you can succeed. Is not it, Akhil?
Yeah, true. Absolutely true, sir.
Yeah.
Like so, they all are like, I can see their faces. They are all hardworking people and they have dedication in them.
100%. Otherwise they have proved already that they have how many 10 lakhs student appear for this joint and from them they are on 10%. I think top 10%. No, you take 10,000 comes to 10%. So they have already proved they are exceptional. So no doubt on that. So with that, we will be stopping here today's meeting. And tomorrow, you engage on testing as much as possible. And I will create a Google worksheet and I will share with you and we will include Akhil also. And Akhil, I will want to include you also in our WhatsApp group sometime.
Sure, you can add me. Sure.
Okay. So you need not engage fully, but sometime something especially for you.
Whenever I am free, I will be there. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. All the best, guys. Thank you. Good night.
Okay. Thank you.
Good night.
Good night. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye.
Bye, sir.
So, Ashwin, have you seen this energy and all this? Means people can do many things if really try. And I am very happy that you are trying a lot in that. I could not find Atul and Puneet because I have not seen they are coming back at their own anytime. They are only... responding also late. Whenever we are putting some WhatsApp message, they reply last. And all these things are, you are far ahead on those aspects. And I request that you are now aware that this is a new thing. The value you can add, that will be best. And try to play as much as tournament, and whenever find time, try to set QT. QT is a very easy software. What I have seen, I have done lot of coding in that, but I am more interested in mathematics. So I spend maximum. I want to spend time on mathematics. That gives me more happiness. So I don't want to go to engage on coding. You got my point. So, but I know that what is there, how to do that, and I read lot of books. So with that, good night, Atul. I had huge expectation from you, but I am not getting that much.
Yes, sir.
Everybody faces problem first day, second day, but it should not prolong. So QT, you should able to.
Yes, sir. Actually, yesterday.
Tell me.
Actually, yesterday when you told. So I played like 12 to 15 games with other interns and actually noted down the issues I was facing. But actually today I played.
Very good. So, but that is to be recorded. No, how I will be, let me know, tell you that. How I will be knowing that you played.
Yes, sir, I was going to like write it on the Google Docs at night. Actually, I planned to play more games, so I thought I will ekhi baar sab kuch kar dunga.
तुम जब भी जो करते हो टाइम मिलता है दो मिनट लगता है आजकल तो देखो पहले वो डायरेक्टरी ढूंढना पड़ता था कहाँ पर सेव किया देखना पड़ता था आजकल तो कुछ है नहीं type Google Drive and that worksheet will come here just write 2 minutes. So saving करने का भी जरूरत नहीं है. आजकल life कितना easy हो गया. एंड फाइल ढूंढने का भी जरूरत नहीं है, कौन सा डायरेक्टरी में रखा था. हमारा पहले तो वही प्रॉब्लम होता था, या हमें इतना सारे फाइल इधर उधर सेव करते थे तो बाद में पता नहीं चलता था वो कौन सा फोल्डर में सेव किया. उससे अच्छा भी होता है बट वो वेस्टेज भी होता है ना. तो आजकल तो ईजी हो गया, कभी भी थोड़ा थोड़ा करके लिखो, मेरे को बहुत हैप्पीनेस आता है. And I enjoy your company. Means तुम देखते नहीं हो. Means I always meet and मेरा friend circle देखा है, सारे young guys है. वो sixth का लड़का कितना, class sixth का लड़का ना, we are talking as if we are friends. वो तो 13 years का boy है. तो I enjoy that because आप लोग में काफी potential है. आप थोड़ा सा स्ट्रीमलाइन फोकस होके बढ़ेंगे तो आपको कोई यह नहीं कर पाएगा. आपका जो डिग्री के साथ ये ऐप डेवलपमेंट का क्वालिटी अगर ऐड हो जाता है ना, तो आपको देखिए कहाँ पर आपको, आप जहाँ चाहते हैं वहाँ पर पहुँच सकते हैं. फिर
यस सर,
ओके ठीक है अश्विन, चलो फिर मिलते हैं. हाँ गुड नाइट टुडे.
Oh, good night, sir.
Good night, sir.
Okay, thank you.